So we're currently standing outside of the 400s townhouses. St. Mike's has four sets of townhouses, the 100s, 200s, 300s, and 400s. You tend to live in the townhouses during your senior year, and most of the time you end up getting your own bedroom. It comes with a fully equipped kitchen as well as a furnished living room. One of the great things about having your own kitchen is that you can now opt to make your own meals. A lot of seniors decide to have a reduced meal plan. You have everything there that you need for your senior year.